What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Cool with Cool Kicks. We are back for another Nike outlet video, you guys. We are back for another visit on Black Friday. Black Friday marathon. Stop number 6 today. Been up since, I got to the first store around 6 o'clock this morning. So, yeah, I'm almost on the 12th hour right now. I'm at the Santa Clarita Clearance Center. Seen a very mixed bag at this place. Big ups and downs. Yeah, let's see what happens. Do have a pretty big line. Is that the longest line I've seen in a long time? But I have a feeling it's gonna move pretty quick. Let's see what happens. Oh, okay, it is 10% off entire purchase. I did not know that. That's kind of cool. Get a little extra discount. That's like the first discount in forever. So that's pretty dope, pretty dope. Find something. Go to the 10.5 and 10. All right, so she's putting on the stickers. She's putting on these stickers. I tried to get her to put it on the Zoom rookies. But yeah, that didn't work. All right, so you got the, let's see, what was, oh yeah, the Charles Barkley's. Oh yeah, I don't know why I didn't recognize it. $70 for these? You do get 10% off everything. So you got the Zoom rookies. These have been in the wrong box. These have been in the wrong box for a couple weeks now, but the air flight posits. Also the Zoom rookies, they're all going for $100. Still got the mocks here, going for 80. Oh, this is a size 9. I was like, why is this over here? But yeah, the 720, 818. I'm actually a fan of this colorway. This is actually pretty dope. Yeah, going for $80. I'm so curious to see what this is going for. Still 70, it's been 70 for almost a year. They got these bad boys, the soldiers, going for 60. LeBron's. Oreo colorway 17s go for 100. Just saw these at Foot Locker today. I was wondering where I saw these because they were going for regular price there. $70 as opposed to what, 150 or something? Yeah. Some 270 Reacts go for 70. Proto Max 720s go for 100. Oh, okay. Dang, I've never even seen this. This ain't a Nike ID. What the heck? Never seen these. The Zoom BB NXTs go for 80 and a new color we have never seen. Dang, nothing on the 10.5. Let's check the 10, see what's going on. These are still here. I'm surprised, dude. KD13s going for 70. The John Elliott's going for $100. Still got the flight posits. The Knicks colorway still going for 100. Yeah, PGs, we've seen these. $50 here. There, I can't believe these are still here. $70. These have been here for, has to be over a year now. Wow, like they sold out, then they came back, and then they sold out, then they're back, you know. Tailwinds going for 80. Flytrap 2s going for 40. By Flytrap 2s, I mean Flytrap 3s. Air Max 2 Lights going for $40. These look like some Kyrie Lowe's. Kyrie Lowe 2s going for 50. We are moving on to the 11s. Remember, 10% off everything. Oh my, oh my, look at this. Look at this. Whoa, the up-tempo is down to 35. Then you get 10% off, so that's what, 31.50, holy crap. Let's see if they have a size 10.5 or 31.50, forget that. All right, so with non-premium shoes, they will check their system, see if there is any other sizes. They don't have any other sizes other than 11s on these, but we're gonna try it out. All right, so I have these in two colorways already, and they're both 10.5. These two got some room up top, but they are so narrow. They're so narrow, so it might work. All right, I'm gonna grab this. There's so many of them right here. I'm just gonna leave this here until I leave, and then I'll pick one up because I don't want to carry it around all day. Gosh, I'm lazy. Got the Michigan colorway of the Alpha Dunks going for $30. All right, some of this stuff is insane cheap now. Wow. Did I get a thumbnail of my shoe right here? I don't know, but there it is. What are these? The Epic Red Planet 2s going for 50. Air Max 720s going for 80. Got the Waves version. The 720s going for 80. Remember, it is all 10% off today. This is a Pegasus 37? Nike ID Pegasus 37, size 11, okay. $60, dang. Dude, got Pegasus Turbos. Both of these have been here forever. Both of them are going for $80. We're still in the size 11. More 720s going for 80. Tailwinds going for 70. Is this the Daybreak? What's this going for? $40, 10 and a half? The Daybreaks or the Uptempos? What do you guys think? Daybreaks or Uptempos? Let me know. 0.3s going for 60. Size 12. Let's see what's up over here. Remember, all sales are final, no returns. 270 Futuras, size 12, going for $60. Tailwinds, interesting colorway. Not too bad, $70 for these. Look, what? The Air Force Max, the Sea Beef. Dang, dude, go for 25. I wonder if this is supposed to be on all the sizes. Damn, $25. Like, it's been here so long, it's like dusty, dude. That's hilarious, and the dust is like on there. Aerospace 720s. Yeah, go for $100. Dang, this is a leather version of the Alpha Dice. Going for $30, size 12. Well, this is weird. Wow. Dang, the Kybridge, you guys. $60. I'll get it, chief. $60. Wow, that's just crazy that these are here for $60. Wow, and you get 10% off. That's insane. Going to the 13s. See what's up with the Bigfoot gang over here. The Infinity Run React Flynets going for 70. The Tailwinds, these are pretty dope. I don't know about the colorway, $40. Air Force Max Lows going for 60. Zoom Fly 3s going for 70. Pegasus Turbos, oh, these are 12 and a half, going for 80. See this, the Air Force Max CBs, I doubt these are going for 70. I bet this is that price over there. I'll go ask them. All right, so apparently it was a mistake, but yeah, it is $49.99. Okay, not too bad. All right, so I did do some investigating. My man over here who works here, we walked over there. Okay, these are going for 20, was it $24.99? Yeah, these are going for $25, man. That's just insane. Checking out the size 9.5, and then we're gonna go down. Do got some Super Raps. These are the weird looking shoes with the huge midsole in the back, going for $50. That's the cheapest I've ever seen these. Spiridons going for 60. Let's see what these are going for. The LeBrons, $80. Okay, that might be the cheapest we've ever seen them. Or did we see them for 100? We might have seen them for 100 minus 30% off. These some Blazers. Oh, the Bruins. Okay, these are pretty dope. I don't know about that colorway, but yeah, $40 for those. Got some Shox TLs. These are the ones with the Shox all the way to the front, going for $70. Elements going for 60. The Jordan Max 200s going for 60. We're down to the size 9. You guys like dad shoes, all black version, $30. Pretty sure that's the cheapest we've seen these. The Bruins, oh, it's suede, pretty clean, $35. More of these 720s, still going for 80. Got these pennies in a few different colorways. Zoom Rookies, got those in a few colorways. We do have the Air Force One boots going for $100. Gonna check the 8.5 and below now. Do got more of these going for 100. Do got the LeBron, John Elliott's, the black ones as well. I just showed you the white ones, huh? Dang, I don't know, I'm losing it. Got the N7s, I remember them coming out with these just a little while ago. This is size 8, going for 70. These KD13s, Planet of the Hoops, going for 70. Oh, look at this. These are the ones I got. I got the women's one though, because they were way cheaper. Look, it looks exactly the same. Looks exactly the same as the one they got. $79.99. I got mine for what? $33? Dang. Back in the size 8, do got these. The Air Max 2 lights. More Pegasus Turbos going for 80. More, what the heck are these? Zoom Streak Structure Plus? Okay. Some Structure running shoes going for $40. Ooh, look at this. Air Force One Flyknit. Yeah, we're actually finding some dope stuff here. Look at this. Air Force One going for $50, $49.99. Size 8, that's dope. We're finding some dope stuff. Soldiers going for 60. What running shoes are these? Infinity React Runs? Oh, going for 60? Wow, we haven't seen too many of these under $100. Wow. I got the 6 Dimensions. The Nike Cortez going for 50. Dang, this is like the softest leather too. Like, wow, that's insane. I think we're gonna wrap it up with the men's section. We are in the women's section. This is the biggest sizes here, size 12 and size 11. That equates to what, 10 and 9.5? Yeah, they got some steals. See, look, like these. Look at this, you guys. Size 9.5 Pegasus, man. Pegasus 37, these just came out. And they're going for freaking $25. Holy crap. Okay, these didn't come out, but I'm just saying this is the latest one. Yeah, we haven't seen these under, I don't think we've seen these under, we haven't seen these under 100 bucks too much. Like I think the lowest you might have seen was $79.99. We're seeing them for $25. Fair size 9.5 in men's, that's what's up right there. Even the older Pegasus, $25. That's size 9.5 in men's. If you don't mind purple, this is what's up right here. Dang, dude. That's what's up. Size 9s, $40 for Pegasus Turbo, you guys. All right, maybe not the colorway, but I'm just saying that, my example is, hey, you can find some steals here. That's my point. So this is a size 9.5. I'm either gonna get this for my brother-in-law or I'm gonna get this for my dad, dude. That's just too cheap, dude. Too cheap. All white, super clean, dope. All right, now I can come pick these back up, and then I'm gonna finish looking through the women's section and we're gonna wrap it up. All right, let's see what's up. We're gonna check the 7s and 8s, I think. We're in the 8s. Yeah, so let's check the 8s real quick in the women's section. And yeah, let's wrap it up. Got the satin, like a satin, what is that? Like a super furry, holy crap. I don't know what material that is. But yeah, $80 for the Air Max 95s, man. They be having some heat in the women's section, man. Zoomfly 3s going for $70. Sometimes they got more heat than the men's, man. I'm telling you. These are going for, what, $80? Air Max 97s. Like an iridescent one. Like the silver is all iridescent. And then got gold up top. Okay. Saw these week before? But yeah, these are the Air Force ones with the snake skin on it. Going for $70. Air Max 95s going for $80. Air Max 98s. We've seen these here for a long time. People don't feel these. But yeah, just got snakeskin, three different colorways. Going for $80. Pegasus Turbo 2s. What these going for? $80. Okay. There's these Pegasus 37s. $50. Pegasus 37. That's what's up. Jordan Deltas going for $60. All right, we're checking the 7s. I said 8s and 9s. Let's check the 7s too. These going for $80. More Air Max 95s going for 70, 7.5. Got some Air Max 98s right here, going for $80. Epic React Flyknits going for 70. The Phantom React Flyknit 2s going for $60. These are the Epic React Flyknits, pretty much with no laces. Does have elastic, kind of like elastic Flyknit type of stuff right there. Okay. Air Force. Got the Air Max 90s, Chrome Edition going for $80. Got the Vomero 14s going for $60. 720s, Air Max 720s going for $80. Pretty cool colorway. Pretty bright, but kind of like them. Air Max 95s. This is 7.5. Going for an unknown price. Pegasus 34s. Like, these are from so long ago. So, like, 4 years ago. Yeah, but I guess they still got them. Wait, 4 years ago? 3 years ago. They're on the Pegasus 37s. Okay, from 3 years ago. Man, $30. Size 9, $60 for these, the Vomeros. Epic, the Phantom React Flyknits going for $70. Right next to that, Epic React Flyknit 2s going for $70. Zoomfly 3s going for $70. Got all kinds of running shoes here. Ooh, Air Max 98s. Ooh, that's an interesting colorway. Got some purple in it, going for $80. Size, still in the size 9. Air Max 95s going for $70. I swear they consistently have more Air Max or more dope Air Max sneakers in the women's section than the guys section, dude. Wow. All right, let's go check out the clothes and wrap it up. Oh, we do have a plethora of jackets, you guys. There's a couple that I'm kind of interested in. Look at this. This is an XXL. I think they have smaller sizes, but Lakers jackets go for $60. $60, man. Hey, if you like championships, then yeah, you like the Lakers, obviously. Dude got small, medium, and larges. Extra larges, my bad. Small, medium, extra larges. Yeah, man. Championship City right here, bam. That's dope. Got Oregon ones, but It's kind of weird because it's supposed to, it's like tech fleece or something like that, and then there's no sleeves. It's just kind of weird. They got those for the Rams, got those for the Chargers, and then got another one for the Rams, and those are going for what? This is going for $15? Dude, we need to look at this. This is going from $200 to $15? This is a Super Bowl one? Is that why? What the hell? That's insane. I've never seen that. $200 down to $14, and then you get another 10% off. So it's at $12.50? What the heck? Well, some of you resellers, you guys are gonna have to explain that to me. Is that worth a bunch? I don't know. I'm not trying to go get nothing, but that just seems kind of crazy. $200 down to $15. Wow. Do you got some dope SB long sleeve shirts? These normally go for $70. These are down to $25. That's pretty dope. Do you have an ACG waffle knit shirt? This is huge though. It's like a double XL. Yeah, go for $30. Do you got some Dodgers gear? It's a Dodgers long sleeve shirt. It is a size small. What's the price on this? $15? $15 after a championship season? That's what's up. That's what's up. Both of these are smalls. Get it for your kid or something, dude. Do you got Warriors jackets? These normally go for $150. They're down to $60. Yeah, they got these in a few sizes too. These are smalls, but they had them over there on the wall as well. That's pretty dope. They got Jordan polos. Went from $50 down to $20. You get 10% off, so $18. Damn. Alright, I was looking for some sweatshirts, but yeah, I wanted a gray sweatshirt, but didn't find any, so I'll just settle for these. I do have a birthday coupon too. I'm gonna use my girl's birthday coupon. So yeah, we're gonna get another 20% off, the 10% off of the original price. Damn. So we're gonna get this stuff. We're gonna get it for the sale price. Then we're gonna get a 20% off. Then we'll get another 10% off. Yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up. All right, I was gonna get these, and I'm rethinking it. They're like super narrow. I just realized I don't wear my other two pairs just because they're a little bit more narrow than almost any other shoe I have. So I'm looking for the Daybreaks that I saw earlier. Let's see if I can find them. All right, so I'm just getting these Pegasus. I couldn't find those Daybreaks, man, and those up tempos, like they hurt my feet and stuff. So you know, this is what it is. But yeah, hey, I do want to give a shout out to John. Is John back there? John's girl's right there. Yeah, John. Oh yeah, there's John right there with the hat. Big old shout out to you. Sorry I forgot to include you in the video, but we're chopping it up for like 20 minutes. Like it was cool because like he's like my brother from another mother. We think alike on so many things. So hey, thanks for saying what's up. Definitely appreciate it. If any of you guys do happen to see me, yeah, come by, say what's up. I love talking to you guys. It's like a joy talking about sneakers. So yeah, let's go pay for this and get the heck out. Did I pick up some Pegasus 37s, the latest model, for $22? Yeah, that's crazy. That's freaking crazy, guys.